I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Monday, January 30th, and we are in Event Watch Day indeed, as today, January 30th, 1933, is when Hitler came in to power. We watched a video of it the other day, and the next day that is very important in the rise to Hitler is February 27th when they do the pandemic treaty accord. They're going to look at a zero draft for it. That's another dangerous thing that is coming when the Luciferians will have power over all of the laws, over all of the countries of the UN and the world, pretty much, to be able to implement lockdowns, pandemic rules, and this is when you're going to see all of that stuff come to pass. So we'll talk a little bit about that today, especially with them announcing that the COVID-19 pandemic is still here and still an emergency. So that's not going away. Satan's not going to release his fangs from humanity in attempting to destroy the image of God. But then also we will talk about Israel being involved in the Iran strikes, which was expected. And we'll talk about some other things way too sensitive for YouTube. So please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.